What is your name and where do you stay?
My name is Puridipak Mashru and I stay at Ghatkopar, Manikla.
What is your child's age?
My child's age is 3 years.
Okay. What type of play school were you searching for your child?
I was searching for the best school. I'd also inquired over here. Yeah, I'd inquired over there for the tree house. But I was not satisfied with the answers they had given to me regarding fees and everything. I went over there for 2 to 3 times for the inquiry. And all the 3 times they had given the different concept of the fees. So I was not satisfied with their thinkings and with their opinions. Then I had suggested, many of the public over here, staying over here, suggested for this school. And so I came over here, I met this madam, Lina madam. And I was happy with the way she communicated with me. I was happy with the, and at present also I'm happy with my kid coming over here. She's coming happily over here, cheerfully. Over here, staffs are very cooperative. And they give a lot of love to the kids.
Okay, so based on your experience, 2 good things you really liked about Little Wonders?
First of all though, they are not making the kids the bookworms. Along with the studies, they teach many of the things to the kids. They give a lot of extracurricular activities. They introduce many of the festivals to the kids. And so I'm very happy that not only the bookworms, not only ABCD and all that things, but along with it, they introduce the kids with many of the other social and extracurricular activities. This is a very main thing and very plus point I think about this school.
Okay, can Little Wonders do anything better?
Better, at present the Little Wonders school is going very best. I'm very happy, no more suggestions from me.
Okay, last question from the scale of 1 to 5. How do you rate?
I'll give 4 marks out of 5 to Little Wonders. I'm very happy.
Thank you so much.